in making Malaysia a shopping haven for tourists. On that note, I would like to wish Sungai Wang happy 40th anniversary, and I now, with pride, officially launch the new evolution of Sungai Wang. Thank you.
Thank you. Terima kasih. 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 Members of the media, you can get ready for shots.
Initiating startup sequence.
On the count of three, one, two, three. And now we're going to invite our two gentlemen to take. Remain on stage. Present a token of appreciation to the Honourable Minister of Tourism and Culture to thank Dato' Sri Mohd Najib once again.
The fourth best shopping city in the world. And I believe we still are. And we can improve on that. We were placed number four behind New York, Tokyo, and London. So Paris behind us, Frankfurt, Amsterdam, Los Angeles, they're all behind us. And you know we lost to the three cities ahead of us because of the taxi service, which gave us 2 points out of 10. But I believe now with Grab Taxi, Uber, which have improved the taxi service in Malaysia. I believe if this year we have CNN does it again, naming the best city in the world, I believe we can be better than London, New York and Tokyo. During the Malaysia Mega Fair program, launching of the One Malaysia Year End Sale in 2016. Located in the bustling Bukit Bintang shopping belt, Sungai Wang is one of the must-visit places for tourists to shop for affordable souvenirs and local products. It is also a place for tourists to try out local food and delicacies at very reasonable prices and a very comfortable environment. Initiatives by Sungai Wang. You know, Sungai Wang just cannot fail. Just cannot fail. First it is Sungai Water. Then there's Wang. Where? In Bukit. Which Bukit? Bintang. You can't fail, you know? If you follow the Chinese punya belief, Sungai Wang, Bukit Bintang, you have all the best elements. So you can't fail at Sungai Wang. Something is really wrong if you fail, you know? So some scheduled cultural performances to make tourists feel more welcome. I would like to congratulate Mr. Ami Chen and his team and the Sungai English guests, ladies and gentlemen. Last but not least, I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for your kind support in making Malaysia a shopping haven for tourists. On that note, I would like to wish Sungai Wang a happy 40th anniversary, and I now, with pride, officially launch the new evolution of Sungai Wang. Thank you.
Thank you. Terima kasih. Namo Amatri. Please remain on stage. And we'd like to invite Mr. Ng Yi Chen to join the minister to officially launch the new evolution of Sungai Wang together with Yang Wang Namo Nasri. So ladies and gentlemen, we're going to invite you to look at the screen. Members of the media, you can get ready for shots.
Initiating startup sequence.
On the count of three. One, two, three. And now we're going to invite our two gentlemen to take. Remain on stage. Present a token of appreciation to the Honourable Minister of Tourism and Culture to thank Datuk Mohd Nasri once again.
Thank you.
of the Backstreet Boys. Did you know that the winter back again, this YouTube sensation? 3.5 million views. That's not small. Okay? So please give her a warm welcome when she returns. Meanwhile, we'd like to invite all our guests to help yourself for refreshments, and we will see you here shopping at Sungai Wang. Thank you.
Okay, for our next song, it's actually an original song from us. It's